I don't know.
A prince! That's what people call me, prince! Oh, never mind. I came here because of that sound. So I thought I must investigate.
Like that sound with my amazing singing.
Your singing is like music to my ear.
Oh, yeah!
It's getting a couple of cars short of the full deck. Oh, yes, certainly. But how do I get up?
By the door.
Like my voice teacher, so never let me out before.
Voice teacher?
Yeah, you know the witch.
You, if you say it, I'm going to have to hit you.
Sorry. Like my voice teacher, so never let me out before.
Just then, Rapunzel realized that her hair had become quite long and that the prince could use it to climb up.
You know, if you like spare, totally spare there, you don't have to say it, you stupid blonde. Do you want a piece of this?
Oh, come on, fat boy.
Not in front of the audience.
Sit down.
Stand. Sure. So, the prince used Rapunzel's hair to climb up. Not so hard, was it? He climbed up, and they both were left alone in the dark. Let's see what happened next.
Oh, that wasn't so hard. So tell me, why haven't you cut your hair?
Because if I cut my hair, I would get some ends, and my hair would be messy, and I'd be ugly, and I'd have to live in a cave, far.
Just smile and nod, boy. Smile and nod. So the two lovebirds were alone in the dark.
When the witch came along.
You idiot!
Hey, it is your mummy!
She grabbed him and threw him out of the window.
Hey, hold on. That's not right. When the witch came home, she wasn't infuriated. She was shocked. Rewind. Out the window. He was trying to lean up against the window, but there wasn't any glass there, so he fell right through. There.
Don't come near me. Don't come near me. Do not come. Please, I'm here. There is no window. I'm going to fall down.
He fell into a thorn bush and went blind.
His hair covered his eyes and he's too stupid to realize it. And he hit the wall and became a retard.
Hey, I'm only blind. Who can be retard? Idiot.
Anyway, the witch then cut off all of Rapunzel's hair and cast out into the forest. Pause, 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 pause. Aren't you going to fight me on this one?
No, actually she did do that. Clear.
Then Rapunzel was alone. She cast herself out into the forest, looking for her handsome prince.
He's not that handsome, and he's as stupid as she is.
Never mind.
It's back.
This is my story!